I'm the Doberman Guy, and today I'm going to talk about water, how important it is, and one problem that can affect big dogs like the Doberman, and even causing death. But before we go, if you love dogs and you are able to help this Dober lady that has a tumor and needs a surgery, click on the top right corner link or contact me by email. Any help will be greatly appreciated. The question of how much water your Doberman should drink, it's far from a straightforward one. Each dog is unique in metabolism, and each dog intake will be different. The best way to know how much water your dog should drink is by observing him. It's normal for dogs to drink after exercise, eating, and sleeping. They also will drink sporadically throughout the day. Another great way to know if your Doberman is drinking enough water is by checking his urine color and smell. If there is a strong odor to the urine, or it seems to be a dark yellow or orange color, it could mean that your dog is dehydrated. If the urine is pink or red, it is an indication that there's blood in the urine, and you should get your dog to the vet immediately. If you believe your dog is dehydrated, but he isn't interested in drinking water, you should also take him to the vet. When an animal is dehydrated for too long, it can cause damage to internal organs. Better safe than sorry when it comes to your Doberman's health. When offering your dog water, one thing to keep in mind is the water's temperature. While it is tempting to give your dog ice-cold water, as that we humans enjoy, it's actually much healthier to give your dog water at room temperature. When a warm dog drinks ice-cold water, his body will use energy to warm up the water. If it doesn't, it can cause your Doberman to have a tummy ache or even throw up. Another cause of vomiting with dogs is drinking too much water. If you have just brought your dog from a hot day or vigorous play, its first instinct will be to drink a lot of water. But if they have access to an unlimited supply, they will often drink too much and then proceed to puke. It can also cause a condition called bloat, and this is usually fatal. To prevent too much water intake, offer your dog several small bowls of water every 10 to 15 minutes until they are cool off and relaxed. Once they have calmed down, you can put their normal water bowl back down and let them have access to water with no restrictions. I hope you found this video informative. Remember that you should take your Doberman to the vet every time you think something is wrong. Thanks for watching and see you on my next video.